When the Deli House was in Kenmore Square in Boston, my young friend Sarah used to wait on me. She used to doodle on the back of my check. Then I would look at the scribbles, and I would look at the lines and the swirls that she made to see if I could, to see how I could make a drawing out of it. The Deli House is gone now. Sarah got married. And I must have made 100 drawings.